So we know that acne can be very effectively treated, and there are a number of medications that have come out in the last several years that really work well for kids and teenagers. One of the main hurdles is explaining to parents that there are good treatments for acne. Most parents remember when they were kids, there really wasn't much effective treatment, or the treatment was very uncomfortable to use. And I like explaining to parents that there are newer treatments that are readily available, often covered by insurance, and really can help get rid of just about all their children's acne within the first couple of months of treatment. Probably the number one over-the-counter products are either benzoyl peroxide or salicylic acid. These are in a variety of face washes and face creams. They're in several mass-marketed products, marketed through, say, dermatologist's office. And they're very effective for mild or what we call comedonal acne. Once acne gets more severe, prescription products are usually necessary. These are usually topical antibiotics, sometimes used in combination with benzoyl peroxide or other agents, that help to dissolve the little, what we call keratin plugs in the skin, and reduce new acne lesions from forming. Finally, there are oral medications that we use for acne. Often oral antibiotics are used to just cool down inflammation and reduce the amount of P. acnes on the skin. There are also other oral medications that can be used to reduce the sebaceous gland activity. One of the ones most commonly known is Accutane or isotretinoin. This is a medication that is taken orally for a period of, say, 16 to 20 weeks. It's usually prescribed through a dermatologist's office because there are several restrictions about prescribing this medication. So often patients would need to see a dermatologist to access this type of medication. Thank you for choosing St. Peter's.